When returning to third base, if the ball has crossed the plate and has not been struck by the batter, the runners should start obviously in foul territory, take their walking lead, and then they're going to turn and return back to the base on the inside of the baseline, so that if the catcher decides to throw back and try and pick you off on third base, that you actually block the third baseman's view of the ball.